This is the activity which will require few toothpicks, a straw, and some water. You need a dish in which you will first of all break this toothpick from the center. It should be broken up such that it doesn't get broken up into two different parts. It should remain attached, and arrange them in a particular fashion. Like here, we have put these in such a way that it is forming a particular pattern. Now, take a straw and dip that straw in water and put few drops of water in between and see the change. Ask the students to observe the change in the pattern and also the reason behind it. You will find that the change is taking place very slowly, and ultimately you will find that the pattern will look like this.